Having to be driving anywhere this weekend, you'll want to remember to buckle up. Colorado State Patrol is beginning a seatbelt enforcement blitz, zeroing in on rural areas of the state. Authorities say the number of people wearing a seatbelt has been on a continuous decrease over the last several years. They hope their efforts will remind drivers to click it or ticket to avoid a more serious injuries in accidents. Fines for drivers or passengers not buckling up starts at $65.